Beginning today, you can take the commuter train for free from Wickford Junction to Providence and TF Green for the next 6 months now. It normally costs $3.50 one way. According to RIDOT, ridership at Wickford Junction is less than 300 people. It's around 400 at TF Green, and roughly 3,000 people use the train in Providence. The price tag for the free rides for the rest of the year is estimated at $102,000.